Kings Norton is a little village or town of about 24,000 on the outskirts of Birmingham. We're on Monyhull Estate.
Our services start in the morning at 11 o'clock, and it's kind of, as you can imagine, a bigger church. There's hustle and bustle of people arriving. It's very centred on the scriptures.
Sunday evenings are slightly more brief. We have a worship evening or a prayer evening.
We love the fact that you've got people from all kinds of different backgrounds and ages, making church quite a vibrant place to be, really.
We have a vibrant youth work here, and I just find that fabulous to see young people get really engaged with God's word.
It's really encouraging to see people going through similar walks of faith as me and understanding that the gospel is still relevant to us today.
It's also been great in more recent years, a kind of an older ministry started up called Connect, time of lunch and friendship. There's often a thought for the day talk just to try and connect with people spiritually as well.
I've got a good friend who brings me to this Connect for the over 50s, which is very stimulating and interesting, and everybody's very friendly.
We love being part of the FIEC. Personally, I love the Leaders Conference. In the last 20 or so years, so many FIEC churches have been planted, and we often meet to pray with the pastors.
I'd love to see many more people coming to Christ from this local area, but I think as well, I'd love to see some of the fellowship groups, not just meeting for a fellowship, but also meeting to kind of pray and think about how can they reach the communities where they are.